A-Sun action this evening. Liberty facing Lipscomb tonight. First time since the 2020 A-Sun Championship. First half, Flames up 26-17. Darius McGee on the turnover, straight to the 10 for two. Later on, it's Jacob Onasovic. Hook shot over Blake Preston. Liberty up by only 11. It's 3:30 left in the half, but the Flames with firepower. That's Keegan McDowell letting fly. Flames pulling away. More McGee setting and jetting and pulling the ripcord for three of his 29 points to lead Liberty 79-69. They move to 18-7